try to get breakfast at the pho place over there. See if it's open. Back in the countryside, ladies and gentlemen. The bus driver decided that he didn't want to drop me off at the bus stop in front of the apartment, which is right here. But the bus stop is up there. Instead, he decided he wanted to drop me off at the bus stop that's back that way, which really isn't that big of a walk, but still, it's nice when they decide to drop you off in the right spot. So yeah, it's been a good New Year's. I hope everyone has a great 2016. And I'll talk to y'all later.